everyone. This is John with Extreme Marketing. I'm here with Benny and Marianne.
Yes.
And they own Benny's ice cream truck here. We're going to give them a couple face shields, but they have been making an impact in the community here in Pilot Mountain. And where else are you going?
Well, we're mostly here in Pilot Mountain, local here in Pilot Mountain, but we're starting to venture into Mount Airy and possibly King. But right here at Pilot Mountain is our hometown. This is where we're really, really focusing on.
Excellent. When did you start your company? When did you get started doing all this?
We started about 3 years ago. Last season, we really took off. We were in Winston, and we moved up here to Pilot Mountain. And I'll tell you what, Pilot Mountain has become like family to us. It's been just an awesome reception, and we just really love the community.
Yeah, a lot of community support here.
Yeah.
And then, so what's your expansion that you're looking to do? Are you looking to get some more trucks, or?
Well, right now, it's just me and my wife, Marianne, bought this thing, like I said, about 3 years ago, and was thinking about retiring. I thought, well, you know, I need something to do, and it's sort of like a hobby. And it's really turned out to be not only fun, not only a hobby, but it's been a pretty good little business for us.
Now, what did you do before the ice cream business?
I worked at Lowe's Foods. I was with them for 30 years.
Fantastic. That's one of our clients.
Oh, yeah.
Well, fantastic. We appreciate it. We're glad that you're here in the community. Our team, Benny and Marianne, were coming out for a tour, and as soon as our team saw that they were here, they all ran out here, and they stopped my productivity here for about 10 or 15 minutes. So they all grabbed some ice cream, and now they're in there back to work. So it pays to give them a little break, and now they're productive as ever. So thank you very much for moving our community, and best of luck out here. I'm going to do a little quick little tour of your truck. It's a beautiful truck. It's a
1974 model. 1974
model. Isn't that awesome? Look at this baby. So they're all outfitted here to serve delicious ice cream. So we'll sign out, and then we're going to do our little tour.
All right.